you're getting better all the time and turning all against. So today I'm with Oscar, or you might know him as OP1GK, and today we're taking 40 shots against him to see if I can score against arguably the best goalkeeper on YouTube.
That's not happening.
There's going to be a forfeit. If I don't score 10 goals out of the 40, I'm going to get red-assed. But if I do get 10 goals or more, then Oscar will be getting bum-wrapped.
So with those 40 shots, I'm taking 5 penalties, 10 from inside the D, 10 from outside the D, and 10 from 30 yards. Penalty number one. Oh, no. Not the first one.
Penalty number two.
One all.
Penalty number three.
Well, Penn, even if I went the right way, saw that.
Last penalty.
Little hop, step and a jump, and dispatched elegantly.
That's four. Moving on to the D.
Now the shot's from inside the D. Oscar's going to ping me the ball. I've got one touch, take a shot.
All right, shot number one. Ah, shot number two. Nice. Come on. That's five.
Nice.
Oh, wow. All right, that's six goals and we've got seven shots left. Oh.
What is that?
Remember, if I don't hit the target, I'm getting red-arsed. Oh, it's a bobbler. Good save.
Bruh.
Okay, so that is all the 10 shots from inside the D. Currently on 6 goals. So now it's free kicks from outside the D. I need to score some here because I did terrible on that last one. I think I only scored 2 out of the 10. Oh, mate, I can't even hit the target.
He's warming up. He's warming up.
Knuckleball. There it is. There it is. That's third shot, and I'm currently on 7.
Right, I'm just going to absolutely smash this one.
Okay.
Straight at him.
By the way, I didn't warm up.
Oh, oh, scary. Oh, shiver my timbers. Shut up, man.
Hit the target. You can't score if you don't hit the target. Oh, and he saved it. What a save. I'm going to go for the left. I'm going to try smashing in the left.
Hey, listen.
Oh, and I called it. Called it. That's goal number 8 on the 10th shot.
So now we're taking shots from 30 yards out. Currently on 8 goals. So I need to score some more. Come on.
Oh, that's terrible.
My woman, dad, tell me what to do. Wee. Wee.
Nope.
Wee. My woman, dad. Wee.
Straight at him. Need to score.
I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky. I think about it every night and day.
Guys, I don't know if I'm going to do it. I've got 3 shots left and I need to score this. No, they're getting worse. Oh, they're all going over. Oh, he saved it. And that's it. It's done. It is done.
So that's it, guys. I scored 8 goals and I needed 10 to avoid the forfeit. So what does that mean, Oscar?
That's red ass, ladies and gentlemen.
That is red ass. So I better get in the goal and Oscar's going to smash the ball and hopefully miss. But yeah, sad times, but it was fun. I scored 8 good goals, but unfortunately I didn't get the target, so it's time for the forfeit.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, as you can see, we've got scrumptious planets right there, which we will be hitting. He's lucky though, because my right foot is a little bit injured.
Guys, he's going to miss.
That does not mean we're going to miss.
I hope he misses.
Are you ready?
I'm ready.
3, 2, 1.
Oh, that just skimmed past my ear.
So close, this close, this close.
So at the end of the day, I lost, but I think I won because he missed the red arse. So I think at the end of the day, we're both winners. So Oscar, Thank you for joining me today. It's been a pleasure. And obviously, guys, go check out his YouTube, his TikTok, his Instagram. This guy's an absolute beast. And he's nearly at 50K. If you guys don't go over now and subscribe, you're my op. So thank you for watching. Make sure you like and subscribe. And until the next video, we're going to be doing another sport. So thank you very much, guys, and peace.
See you later.